This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. 40 Wall Street, also known as the Trump Building, is a 71-story skyscraper in New York City. The building was originally known as the Bank of Manhattan Trust Building, and also as the Manhattan Company Building, until its founding tenant merged to form the Chase Manhattan Bank. The building, between Nassau Street and William Street in Manhattan, New York City, was completed in 1930 after 11 months of construction. Contents 1 Architecture 2 Competition 4 World's Tallest Building Title 3 Plane Crash 4 Decline and Revival 5 See also 6 References 7 Further reading 8 External links Architecture Early picture of the Manhattan Company Building. The building was designed by H. Craig Severance, along with Yasuo Matsui Associate Architect, and Shreve Abdurskut Architect designed the lobby and entrance renovation. Its pinnacle reaches 927 feet 283 meters and was very briefly the tallest building in the world, soon surpassed by a spire attached to the Chrysler Building a few months later. Competition for World's Tallest Building Title Construction of the Bank of Manhattan Building at 40 Wall Street began in 1928, with a planned height of 840 feet 260. Upset by Chrysler's victory, Shreve parts of the aircraft and pieces of brick and mortar from the building fell into the street below, but there were no reported injuries to any of the estimated 2,000 workers in the building, nor anyone on the street. This crash at 40 Wall Street was the second of its kind in New York City's history, the first being when an Army B-25 bomber struck the 78th floor of the Empire State Building in July of the year before. The cause of that crash was also fog and poor visibility. The 1946 accident was the last time an airplane accidentally struck a skyscraper in New York City until October 11, 2006, when a small plane carrying New York Yankees pitcher Corey Lytle crashed into a 50-story condo building on Manhattan's Upper East Side. Decline and Revival lower portion of 40 Wall Street. In 1982, Joseph J. and Ralph E. Bernstein purchased 40 Wall Street and were later found to be acting on behalf of Ferdinand E. Marcos, the president of the Philippines. When Marcos was removed from power and his assets in the United States were frozen, the building was placed in limbo in 1995. After years of neglect, 40 Wall Street was bought by Donald Trump and later renamed the Trump Building. He planned to convert the upper half of it to residential space, leaving the bottom half as commercial space. However, the cost of converting it to residential space proved to be too high, and it remains 100% commercial space. He tried to sell the building in 2003, expecting offers in excess of $300 million. They did not materialize. In the 9th episode of the 4th season of The Apprentice, Trump claimed he only paid $1 million for the building, but that it was actually worth $400 million. This episode aired November 17, 2005. Trump's legal advisor, George H. Ross, restated this claim in a 2005 book on CNBC's The Billionaire Inside. Trump again claimed he paid $1 million for the building, but stated the value as $600 million, a $200 million increase from 2 years earlier. The episode aired October 17, 2007, on CNBC. However, it has also been reported that Trump paid $10 million for the building. According to 2015 Federal Election Commission filings, Trump has an outstanding mortgage on the property in excess of $50 million in 1998. The building was designated a landmark by the New York City Landmarks Preservation Commission. The tower was the tallest mid-block building in New York City until the completion of 157 in 2014, and is largely occupied by the investment firm New State Corporation today. Countrywide Insurance Company is the single largest tenant at 40 Wall Street, having made it its home since 1998. See also tallest buildings in New York City. List of buildings. Walter J. Hinberg references ABCDE, the Trump Building, CTBUH skyscraper database. Plane hits Wall Street Bank May 21, 1946. Zerker, Anthony July 23, 2015 5 Takeaways from Donald Trump's Financial Disclosure, BBC retrieved March 2, 2016. Records preceded. Singer Building 187 meters 1908 Metropolitan Life Tower 213 meters 1909 Woolworth Building 241 meters 1913 40 Wall Street 283 meters 1930 Chrysler Building 320 meters 1930 Empire State Building 443 meters 1931 World Trade Center 526 meters 1973 Empire State Building 443 meters 2001 1 World Trade Center 500 141 meters 2014 VE U.S. National Register of Historic Places in New York. Topics: Contributing Property. Keeper of the Register. Historic District. History of the National Register of Historic Places. National Park Service. Property types: lists by county. Albany, Allegheny, Bronx, Broome, Cattaraugus, Cayuga, Chautauqua, Chemung, Shenango, Clinton, Columbia, Cortland, Delaware, Dutchess, Erie, Essex, Franklin, Fulton, Genesee, Green, Hamilton, Herkimer, Jefferson, Kings, Brooklyn, Lewis, Livingston, Madison, Monroe, Montgomery, Nassau, New York, Manhattan, Niagara, Oneida, Onondaga, Ontario, Orange, Orleans, Oswego, Otsego, Putnam, Queens, Rensselaer, Richmond, Staten Island, Rockland, Saratoga, Schenectady, Schoharie, Schuyler, Seneca, St. Lawrence, Steuben, Suffolk, Sullivan, Tioga, Tompkins, Ulster, Warren, Washington, Wayne, Westchester, Northern, Southern, Wyoming. Yates lists by city: Albany, Buffalo, New Rochelle, New York City, Bronx, Brooklyn, Queens, Staten Island, Manhattan. Below: 14th Street, 14th, 59th Street, 59th, 110th Street above, 110th Street. Minor islands: Niagara Falls, Peekskill, Poughkeepsie, Rhinebeck, Rochester, Syracuse, Yonkers. Other lists: Bridges and Tunnels. National Historic Landmarks category: National Register of Historic Places in New York portal, National Register of Historic Places VE. Businesses of Donald Trump. The Trump Organization, list of things named after Donald Trump. Legal affairs of Donald Trump. Michael D. Cohen. Real estate. New York properties: Trump Tower, The Trump Building, 40 Wall Street, Trump Park and Trump Park East, Trump Park Avenue, Trump Soho, Trump Village, Trump World Tower, Central Park, Carousel, Wallman, Rink Hotels, Trump International Hotel and Tower, Chicago, Honolulu, Las Vegas, New York City, Washington, D.C., Panama City, Rio de Janeiro, Toronto, Vancouver, Mar-a-Lago Resort sold, Grand Hyatt, New York Plaza Hotel name licensing. Riverside South, Trump Place, Trump Palace Condominiums, Trump Plaza, Atlantic City, New Jersey, Jersey City, New Jersey, New Rochelle, New York, New York City, Palm Beach, FL, Trump Tower, Sunny Isles Beach, FL, White Plains, NY, Baku, Azerbaijan, Istanbul, Turkey, Manila, Philippines. Cancelled projects: Trump International Hotel, Dubai, UAE, New Orleans, Louisiana, Trump Tower, Charlotte, North Carolina, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Tampa, Florida, Germany, Israel, Trump Ocean Resort, Baja, Mexico, Twin Towers, Two Golf Courses National, Los Angeles, California, Doral, Miami, Florida, Washington, D.C., Bedminster, N.J., Ferry Point, N.Y., Pine Hill, N.J., Sterling, V.A., Westchester, N.Y., International, Aberdeenshire, Scotland, Wind Farm Dispute, Dunbeg, Ireland, Turnberry, Scotland. Other activities: current Trump Foundation, Trump Model Management, Trump Productions, Trump Winery, former ventures, GoTrumpCom, Miss Universe, Miss USA, Miss Teen USA, New Jersey Generals, Tour de Trump, Trump Entertainment Resorts, Trump Taj Mahal, Trump's Castle, Trump Marina, Trump Fragrances, Trump Ice, Trump Mortgage, Trump Shuttle, Trump Steaks, Trump University, Trump Institute, Trump Vodka Miscellaneous.